Hey guys, today I wanted to do a Rachel Green inspired look, and if you know me personally, you know that Friends is my favorite show of all time, so I figured why not do a makeup look to go with it. Just click subscribe below if you like this video, and also like it so I know to make more of these videos, and comment below with any suggestions you have. Thank you for watching, and here's the video. Alrighty guys, so first off today we're going to be starting by priming our faces with Prime Time. I'm not doing a foundation today, I'm just going to do concealer. So I'm going to do Nars under my eyes. And I decided not to do a foundation just because Rachel Green always has flawless looking skin, but it never looks like she has any makeup on. So we're just going to put Nars all over our face and then use our finger under our eye to smooth it out. And then take our beauty blender and then blend it all over our face. Next, we're going to take our Revlon ColorStay powder in light pale, and we're just going to use our powder brush and put that all over our face. This is going to give us a matte finish without looking like we really have any makeup on at all, which is what I'm going for. We're gonna set our under eyes with our Makeup Forever setting powder using our little powder brush, and we're just gonna lightly dab that into our eyes to hide our under eye circles. This is just gonna give us a really nice translucent finish under our eyes instead of adding any color. Then after that we're gonna go in with Hula and we're gonna bronze our cheeks, and we're gonna bronze the shadows under our chin. We're also going to go on our forehead and on our nose with a little bit of bronzer and down our neck. Alright, next guys, we're going to take our Tarte little palette and we're going to start to contour our face with the darkest color. I'll put all the names below in the description box because I don't really have them in front of me right now. But we're just going to go along our cheekbones, down the bridge of our nose, around our mouth, and a little bit on our forehead. Next, we're going to take Nars Orgasm Blush. And we're just going to blush up our cheeks a little bit. And this blush is beautiful. And it's the smallest little pink with beautiful glittery pigment in it. It just makes your cheeks pop. Alright y'all, now it's time for the eyebrows. We're going for a very natural eyebrow today. So we're not going to draw them in. We're just going to fill them in with some Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Gel in Espresso. Alright, now on to eyes. We're going to take our Tarte 2015 Holiday Palette and we're going to pick Eggnog from it. We're going to put that all over our eyelids as a nice little creamy base. We are then going to take our shadow blending brush and take Peace on Earth and put that within our crease and just blend that out. The next shade we're going to take is Party Favor, and we're going to put that on the corners of our eyes, and then we're going to blend it into our crease, like so. Now we're going to take our insert out of our 2015 palette, and we're going to use Shining Star, and we're going to just pat that onto our eyelid. And then after that, we're going to go back into the bigger palette of the 2015 Tarte palette, and we're going to choose Baby It's Gold Outside, and we're going to pack that onto the little like middle of our eye. Next, we're going to do our inner corner highlight. We're going to take our Super Shop ColourPop shadow in XO from the Shane XO color range, and we're just going to place it with a precision brush in our
inner corner. And then I also put some on my finger and just kind of went along that same path that I went the first time with the brush. That way I can just make it a little bit more intense. All right, now we're going to be applying two coats of mascara, and you just want beautiful, spidery, natural-looking lashes. I am then going to put on my lipstick, and I chose Date by Bite, and it's the perfect mauve brown pink, which is just like Rachel Green's signature lipstick choice. It's just a beautiful color. Great for date night or even a last minute Halloween look. Thank you for watching, y'all. Love y'all. Bye.